things at bay by creating obstacles for them to fly around, but there's not much evidence of that either.